Taking far less damage than I realized. Our beacon's destroyed. Oh, this is a spawn thing. Alright, next lighthouse. Hold on. At least one more tango. That does sound like it came from over here. One of it's inside the house again. There's any difference. Rank 2. to do the most basic of things. It's probably a lightning bug right there. Not exactly sure where those small ones came from. We could have been out with the larger ones and I just didn't see them. It's almost like it's under the house or stuck on something. That's definitely ahead. Oh, that wasn't a lightning bug, that was the satellite dish. But still, this over here is weird. Almost like one of these is faking it. Or maybe there's a small one. There was a small one here in the kitchen. Maybe there's another one. But it's like it's stuck somewhere. Kind of sad. No access to this building. It says there's a path here, but no, here it is. Not much of a path. First floor clear. These doors are left open. Some of them a little bit, some of them completely open. House clear. Possible tango. Could just be the water. Here it is. So two missions ahead, so this is definitely the base. What a naval base that told me to fund. Again, with these doors left wide open. Small one, most likely. Okay, that is an improvement. Shows a slightly better way to swap out some weapons. Alright, so something caught my attention of me from over here. From the other side of this wall. Not suspicious at all. So it must be the noise I'm making. Supply convoy getting blocked on the road to Mascar on Nova. Went radio silent. If it's still there, it might contain weapons and equipment. Thank you. Alright, so it's over here. Support. That does help get me to the next level, so... Two casualties. Only running into one type, there's another one in here, casualty. Which makes this place even more suspicious. It's almost like this, these two islands are training islands, set up to look like. Place for them to defend, and their training went very sideways. That's just because there's a lot of strange anomalies that could either just be another one. And one more right here. Maybe. No, that's just the body of the one I shot. No, it's not the body of the one I shot. That's up there. That's the one that they killed. Two that they killed. So something also knocked this one on its side. From the looks of it, which suggests to me that there's another big one. Given the machine casualties, I imagine that there were quite a number of them that attacked this area. Two weapons. All right. Tango. Unknown location. It's a jet. Something like a jet. Sound of it's very light, so it might be a small one. Too much light pollution. There's a small one. So two of them. I mean, in the grand scheme of things, not so small, but that's a big one. That would have been big enough to probably knock over that vehicle. What that type of gas is. That was weird. I just took the path, the quickest path to get back to where it's patrolling. control this. Leap of that thing is a little bit crazy. Almost like it teleports. One of those large ones can deploy these small ones, or if that one was there the entire time. And I just didn't notice it over the large one. It appears to be another one. There somewhere. Oh, that was exciting. That one could have been because of the noise that this made. What a fight this made. It tells me probably the better strategy to take out the larger ones, and that is to use these buildings. The one that looks like a hound or the small ones, those can get into buildings, but that large one can't. Thank you. sort of weird. It's almost like the small ones can change their flight path, even in the air. Sounds like a large one just fired. Is that a scan? Flying. That thing has a unique sound to it. AI doesn't seem to have a concept of... Well, never mind. Over. That is even worse than hit. But it knocks you down like that. Because then you're pretty much stuck in an animation. That seems a little bit longer than what it should be. Still that other one right over there. Don't know how far away it is. There's at least one tango or something that can spot me. Or I haven't run into very much that can spot me that isn't a tango, so. Where this place looks staged. What on earth is that? I mean, this warehouse is clear. There it is again, it's right ahead somewhere. Sounds like a four-legged one. That sounds like a small one. Alright, maybe this one makes sense. On the other side of this wall, I think. Need to memorize exactly what sounds they make. Another one of these tank destroyers. Seeing how you load some of them. That's weird. Okay, so. Well, that didn't do very much. sort of suggests evacuation. Maybe some of them got away by boat. And wow, Lovix. None of those things I can use for traps. And another gas mask. Find out that thing's practical. With all the attacks of the rockets that a large one suggests that they do use some type of gas weapon. Perhaps, or maybe that's just for effect. There's another one, a small one. I hear it running around or moving around every now and then. And this. These are. Well. I guess it might make some sense here, but it just seems like. This is staging equipment and not it's not an evacuation. It's just weird. Not that there wouldn't be moving trucks, but there's trucks like that in weird places that make absolutely no sense. Since they make sense to somebody other than me. No sign of those two weapons yet. What was that small one doing on this thing? Siphoning electricity?